Hello and welcome to this FBF Let's Play for Turning Point Fall of Liberty. Dan Carson is currently crossing the engine room of the Zeppelin, and the entire fate of America lies in his hands.
I'll probably die in 5 seconds and go around this corner.
Freeze! Freeze!
Grenade!
What?
Narrow corridors.
They've just taken to putting grenades on the doors. Shit.
Don't know where to go for cover.
Well, that sucked.
Yep.
Stupid giant room of nothing.
Hey, I hope you like cover, because we're not going to give it to you.
Apart from this blanket.
Huh?
Apart from a blanket.
Blankets don't help against bullets.
Bullets help against bullets.
Impossible.
Impossible dream. What's the last item to get a secret level in Diablo 3?
I'm not sure. I know you need a black mushroom and some other bits. Why, who's asking?
Jason.
Jason?
Mm. Oh, wow, look at him dangle.
Wee.
Aw, poor guy.
He's dead.
He was doing the wire from the
wire. And now he's doing it forever.
They're dead, right?
No. That guy's very much alive.
I thought he was going to jump down.
No.
What was he doing?
Oh.
Move back. He did.
Move back so he can shoot me?
Yeah, good idea. I like it. I will employ it into my strategy.
Ooh.
Just like when I kicked your ass at chess.
I'm pretty sure if I were
pretty evenly
matched
with it. Huh?
You're pretty
evenly
matched
with it. I don't hear you. My massive ego kicked your ass. Boom.
Boom.
We out. Boom, boom, boom. I want that person in my room. So I can punch him in the face. And say, what a disgrace. No, I'm not. Look, he's a dead.
Hello!
You're still gonna get shot right now!
I'm gonna get shot right now! Where's the carbine?
That's the carbine thing you used on the bridge.
Oh, with the scope!
Nice! I will use this gun!
No, I use one. My torch.
Torch gun!
Oh, that was right. This is an enemy. Grenade! Ooh, Jess, do you
Cover.
Get to fly?
Get this.
You're so gonna die.
Cover. Where do you...
there.
Where do you go? Do I go up or do I go down?
Yes.
Go round and round.
You spin me right round, baby right round, like a record baby,
round.
Yep, that's the words. I hope you remember them for when you need them at your funeral. Or my funeral. Or Dan Carson's funeral.
Dan Carson's had a lot of funerals, I'll be honest.
We are getting captured immortal, we're just going to continue and they relive. Spawn.
They relive!
Relive! He's relive!
Everyone has a special moment in life. Yours will come sooner than you think.
15.
Shit, no!
Yeah, maybe he's real life and it's just some guy comes up with a lift and then he gets like his pad leg stuck and he's like,
I can't get back.
No, she know.
Oh, sorry.
I
beg your pardon?
I was already with you.
Dan Carson can't rest because
Nazis are still breathing.
Because I said at the top of the episode, the entire fate of North America lies in his
Why
hands.
Why only North America?
Yeah.
Need I remind you, they've taken over London.
They're not going to London to bomb it, no.
They ruined the bridge and stuff.
Well, they've destroyed London.
Yeah.
The rebels
still,
are getting it back.
Why is he only saving North America?
Because they're going to drop an atomic bomb on it.
Yeah, but that will, do stuff to the rest of the world.
Well, then he's going to stop that from happening, too.
He's going to save the world.
Don't underestimate him.
Yeah, don't sell him short. He's done great things, this simple scaffolder from the Bronx.
His mum used to tell him fairy tales.
No, nursery rhymes.
And nursery rhymes. Fairy tales and nursery rhymes.
Okay.
Nursery crimes.
They always come to guilty and then some gang came and pushed him off the wall.
They were called the Lannisters.
They were called the Lannisters. And then the Starks couldn't put Humpty Dumpty back together again.
And then they said winter's coming 100 times over and over.
Yeah.
And then winter actually came.
And then everyone died. The end. And then the Nazis came. And they blew up London. But apparently you're only allowed to save North America.
London!
Oh shit, gonna need... Boom.
Goes the dynamite.
Goes the weasel.
Hold on, this is probably the better way to go.
Yeah, will you not be... Oh.
Yep, secret room!
Quickly, shoot the apple.
It's hoping...
made out of China!
I was hoping an achievement would pop for some reason then.
What's that?
A grenier. Oh my god, it's got a scope!
It's a sniper!
From a quiet. This isn't gonna help. I'm gonna open this door and get. Bix smashed.
Oh shit!
I got Bix smashed!
How can you possibly do that?
You grab that sniper rifle and cross your fingers and hope to win. Or you just cast cheating for life.
Or, why did you play this game on Insane, Oliver? What a good idea that
was.
Well,
it's quite old, so I'm guessing there'd be some cheats out for it.
John, can you go on the Google page?
I mean, no, John. Don't you dare do that. Hint, hint.
I would never do such a thing.
Press up, down, up, down, left, right, left, right. Up, down, up, down, left, right, left, right, left, right, up, down, left, right.
I used to like the one that
made you
explode.
Yeah, I like that. Was that
Dan Carson gets giant boobs.
Yeah, there was one, wasn't there, to do that? And then there was always that one they said, like, this one that takes her clothes off, but it never did. I don't know why I was trying to do that when I was little, but, you know.
Because it's funny to see someone's niblets.
It worked for Max Payne 2.
What, it took his clothes off? We weren't able to see that.
There was a scene in the game where Mona has a shower.
Mm-hmm.
And so by using,
PC version.
Cycling through the character skins for the main character, there was a cheat you could unlock that allowed you to change to each of them, and one of them was shower scene Mona.
Oh, it's like Meryl in Metal Gear 1. That you keep going back in the
relationship.
Yeah, and she takes it away.
Much the same thing happens to Madison in Heavy Rain.
Oh yeah.
The shower scene.
The one which you amazingly, panicked on when the... Yeah.
That's because the creepy people start coming out.
Well, there's... Because of that shower scene, there is a bug later in the game where it can load the wrong model of her. And so if you do the right sequence of events around her romance scene with...
Ethan!
It loads after that cutscene with...
Naked.
Naked Madison.
Give it help! You're not going to be like, oh, the game's bugged when that happens, are
you?
Oh. Oh no, what a shame, tits.
Really disappointing.
I really wish she was fully clothed right now.
Damn, this sucks. Naked girls and everything.
I think that fell downstairs.
It did.
You might have still killed him.
No, this is turning point. It never would have killed.
Well, that cat killed somebody up there.
Do you have no faith? When a Stark says winter's coming, it means shit's going down.
No, it don't. Whoa, that guy!
I heard gunfire! Why are your boots orange?
Just like
okay,
Christmas.
This gun would have been good to go into that
one. Nah. It's assault rifles. It won't be good so it's in long range because the bullets will scatter and go way up too far.
Does this really have like a bullet scatter system?
No.
I'm pretty sure you should.
Like I was sniping
guys
with a shotgun.
Yeah, exactly.
Sniper shotgun. Best type of shotgun is the one where you sniper the shotgun.
I remember a thing!
He destroyed the lake. There's planes outside!
Da 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 da
da there appears.
Oh, there's a man with his head through the cockpit!
I don't think the developers want you to look at that stuff.
Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain.
Oh, what, the floating. The boat in Footer Through?
Fallout 3.
Footer Through.
That has the weird little planes on it.
Okay.
No. I think they're in the room.
Yeah, there's one
down.
Below it. I would have gone below. He's not in glass. I can hear missiles. Oh, he's down! It only took like 10 bullets.
Okay, one down
there's
there.
One. Down.
That only took one bullet.
That's two. Where's one?
My mom made me a sandwich. I didn't get to eat it.
Okay. Don't go too far out.
I need to draw their fire, but I need to do it in a safe way, if that makes sense.
Some barrels. Just shoot the barrels, get any of that. Oh, shit. Shit!
There's one.
Oh, nuts.
There was another.
Apparently they got snipers. Natalie just got shot through the TV screen. And now she's dead.
No!
Dramatic scream from John.
No!
Do not want!
Oh no, Natalie's dead. No.
You got enough space over there, Ollie.
Huh?
You got enough space over there.
Yeah, I've got a great amount of space.
You want the chair?
No, that's fine.
You've seen Ford already?
You said that a lot, random character, I do not know your name. I am Radio Man. I specialise in radio waves, goodbye.
No, he doesn't specialise in radio silence. Which is what you would be doing on a stealthy espionage mission like
that. Right, let me tell you something! Be stealthy!
Alright.
Cheers, bro. Cool story, bro.
What do you mean, Gurren Lagann?
Yep.
Believe in the Simone that believes in the Commoner that believes in you.
Bro.
Whoop. Hey, Gurren Lagann's like the best anime ever. So
I'm not saying it's not, I'm just saying John sounds like he's looked at the vocabulary list and just picked
it. I use bro.
Okay.
Come mostly out. To discuss my bro.
John has a bro.
Mostly because it pisses my bro off.
Hey bro, here's
my. Hey bro, here's my number.
It used to really annoy him because he's like, yeah, I know we're brothers.
Hey, I call my bro bro. It's a bro thing.
Yeah.
It's a.
I'm like Matt
doesn't.
His friend bro and bro mate.
Matt doesn't have brothers to discuss this with, so
I think it's probably more like a brotherly thing, rather than like
a text message.
Rather than that, I don't think girls call their brothers bro.
No, I call them yo sis, yo suppose.
Hey ho.
Hey ho! It's off to CMs we go.
Is that your bro?
Yeah.
It's my bro.
That would be weird.
He don't have my number.
Yeah, he does.
He has everyone's number.
So call me, baby.
No. How'd you know? Damn.
Hey, look, there's paint out that window. I wonder if the man's head's still in the cockpit. Yeah,
yep.
It is.
Okay, right.
That's like that story about the guy in the, like, 747 with the little socks out, and he's like, he was against the window outside, and then they landed, and they were like, he's definitely dead, and then they called him in and he's still alive. Imagine being outside and being like,
woo! It's like Titanic, but like 10 times worse.
If you die now, it's John's fault because she ran in front of the screen. That's what we'll blame it on. Just shooting barrels. That sniper is a pain in the fucking ass.
I think I swear.
Okay, we'll be back on the next part. Soon, bye guys!